Previously, I had delivered a good number of speeches, and this would probably be my last and most emotional one as the head boy of the 2020-2021 academic session of this great school. It is high time we said our final goodbyes and moved on to face the real world. We have gained a lot during our stay here, and we promise to show forth the lights wherever we may find ourselves in the nearest future. Thank you, Chrisland, for building these generals that are being sent forth to lighten the world. See you all at the very top. Raphael Ogbeche, head boy, Chrisland College Idimu, 2020-2021 academic session.